cars have history that is so important, they could be considered national treasures. OK V2 was lead car for the factory Jaguar team at the 1954 Le Mans and was considered a heavy favorite to win, which it didn't do. The car was driven by Sir Stirling Moss and went back to the factory to become the development car for next year's race, which Jaguar won along with the 56 and 57 races. A technical achievement and one of the most important cars in motoring history. D-Type OK V2 is expected to bring over $12 million at auction. And thank you guys.